Good evening. I have to first publicly apologize. We were running, sort of running behind 10 or 15 minutes, and I didn't want to actually start until everybody got in. We are fortunate this year, I have the last year made an attempt to bring many of the high schools from in Contra Costa County here to the college, and we're so fortunate this time to have the chamber singers, chamber ensemble from the Monte Vista High School under the direction of Mr. Bruce Colaha, as well as the Northgate Madrigals under the direction of Monica Madden. Give them a hand. This group that is in front of you is our very entry-level course. They're pretty much is only the desire to learn to sing. Many of these students, this is their first time singing. They have only been singing for 6 to 7 weeks. And so I would like you to encourage them with your positive thoughts as they begin their first selection, Sing Praise by Mozart.
Oh,
The next session that we have coming up are primarily students from two of our voice classes. We have a very entry-level voice class where students come with a variety of skills, and then we have a popular vocal styles class. And you're going to have students who are their first time singing solos, as well as students who have been singing for some time. I want you once again to give them a hand clap and to encourage them with your positive thoughts. As our first student will come, Amanda Moore, to sing Put on a Happy Face. This is our chamber ensemble from the college. It's our top vocal students from our day program. And I have a tradition. I always like to open up programs. I'm a lover of hymns. And this is not a hymn, but it's hymn-like. Entitled Hallelujah by Dorn. Thank you. down to perform with Dr. Joe Miller and Cal State University Stanislaus. And there was a piece that I heard them perform, Shall I Compare Thee, arranged by James Weaver Holland. And we're going to come and perform that for you. Thank you.
Sugar.
gentleman, a young man that I had a chance to meet. He actually received his AA degree here from Medanos College. He's a wonderful drummer. And he's also somehow worked out a program where now he's graduating this semester from William Patterson College. And he's a wonderful drummer. And I just thought it was fitting that I asked him to come and play something along with us. And he's going to play the drums along with this special selection. Give him a hand clap.
streets are there, a pain to go. Thank you.
Once again for coming as we end our program with Rock of Ages.